A little fox was walking through the forest and it spotted a bunch of juicy grapes. It tried to reach them, but they were too high. It jumped again and again, but it failed. Finally, giving up, the fox turned up its nose and said, "These grapes are sour. I don't want them." The moral of the story is, nothing comes easy without hard work.